对着多呢，什么动物啊？得开始不是这个，啊对，俺就参照就那么多罗马山，就是罗马山去罗马了嘛，对不对？就别就别平日去罗马城里的那边生意，就别是不是？哈里边就平日去要的钱，养罗马城里的那边生意是养罗马的站嘛，对不对？去爬下关去，对得起，没问题。先生，平时多少多少多？罗马山这些也就罗马店这些也玩去。罗马山这些也就是那么点这些养活去，这些是你们的。
Actually, when we consider the authenticity of a spiritual friend, we cannot think about the spiritual friend in a vacuum or in isolation, because it, in fact, their authenticity is determined by the amount of benefit that they bring a particular student or disciple. So the relationship between a teacher and student is actually an interdependent one. We can only appraise the benefit or value of a teacher in the context of how much benefit they bring the student. We cannot simply talk about the teacher in a vacuum or in isolation. So therefore, although sometimes when we talk about spiritual teachers or spiritual friends, we seem to be talking about them as isolated individuals, in fact, it's of much more use to consider the relationship and whether the relationship, which is interdependent between the teacher and the student, or the guru and the disciple, actually is of benefit to that particular disciple or not. So now we've completed the exploration of the preliminaries, and now given that we don't have that much time, I think we should use the time available to us and begin our exploration of the presentation of the main path here, which, as I said before, is divided into the paths of the three types of individual. So we begin with stanza 8, which is on the bottom, starts on the bottom of page 23. And this single stanza describes the path of the lesser individual. It says, "The sage has taught that the sufferings of lower realms that are extremely difficult to bear are the results of negative actions. It is therefore the practice of a bodhisattva to never, even at the risk of one's life, engage in wrongdoing." Essentially, this summarizes the path of the lesser individual is someone who, motivated by their fear of lower rebirth, avoids all negative action. The following stanza 9, which is found toward the top of page 24, describes the path of the intermediate individual. It says, "The pleasures of the three realms, like dewdrops on a blade of grass, are objects that perish in an instant. It is therefore the practice of a bodhisattva to strive for the supreme state of liberation that is unchanging." The intermediate individual is defined as someone who, because they have transcended attachment to all the pleasures of samsara, strives for the achievement of a personal liberation.
How much can caring 什么的，那就看他各自己苦读过吧，各自己各自为自己练读过吧。我到等你下了，等你去考的去。就是几乎什么啥的，看他这就 how much they can carry 什么的，但是等这个女吧，其中给忘记，俺得要我去下下去，那什么。
The description of the Buddhist path as the paths of the three types of individual or three persons was presented by Lord Atisha, the founder of the Kadam tradition, as a way to effectively summarize all the practices of Sutra and Tantra. However, the English term individual or person does not really convey the feeling of the original Sanskrit term Purush or Purushan, which indicates a person, but a person with a power and capability, a person who can really do something. So it indicates that these three types of people, each of them have a certain capacity, a certain capability, a certain amount of power, a certain type of ability, which really translates to how much responsibility can that person bear or carry. And the divisions or distinctions among these three types of people really is based on how much responsibility they are willing to or can carry.
Rangu tengu yawa man mishin da rogba che guwa, pama da zi rogba chen, paan droya le, gamba tzutu yawa man rogba che guwa le. Ani gali gali ji gamba tzutu bar bichha. Ani gali gali ji rangu, ji susu ji bun zhotu yawa le bichha. Ani da dana xin, ji susu ji lega che tu yawa le bichha, yongdi yawa. Wada dana xin che ji, gibu sum sa de, gali ga tata lamsa nga zui gi, be changwa lo ji nga zui nyuba di, kong, 人家孔佩都抓也得起 Gen kurtu yaruji, dini jiong tu yaji, ini pasung jawar. Jadi, jiwa sungi lembir sehati, 지 가르에 기부 체답 숨도 좀 많이 비치지. 로에 좀 컨트롤 드랙 스테이지 숨으로 좀 숨으로 같이 내려지 소임이라. 아도 타지도 기부 숨사데 가사 숨으로 이제 베데 가가수수 지금 기부 중에 나다지 기부 챔보래. 기부 중에 남양지 기부 좀 잘하면 되는 게 기부 좀 남양 기부 좀 잘하면 되는 게 그렇지. 되지 송구와 만나서
The path of the three types of person or individual is very much like the course of our lives. When we are first born, we are all babies. And as human babies, we are incapable of surviving on our own. We depend completely on others, particularly on our parents. Eventually, we become able to walk, and eventually we become able to work and function. Similarly, through the spiritual path, our ability and therefore the amount of responsibility that we can bear grows. And so we pass through these three stages of spiritual life. When we begin the spiritual path, we cannot bear or carry the responsibility of what's called the greater individual, but eventually we will be able to. So it is better to consider these three types of person or individual not as unchanging personality types, such that a person is a lesser individual and is going to stay that way, or a person is a greater individual from the beginning, but more as stages that we all must pass through on our spiritual journey.
Spiritual life is a spiritual life. Children, child, child. Grow. Kurang calon yang gua, calon yang gua bisa, ini tu calon yang bercakaplah, kau jantar je gua, jantar macam mana? Di buku di nama calon cakap ni, kau tu ini children tu cakap, cakap, jadang, ini calon, jadang tadi calon yang orang ngaji berjuang cakap, jadi susu tadi paman nangis cakap, susu paman tu cakap, di calon cakap juga aja, jadi jadi ngaji kata. Taking care 什么的，大自己壮大的起来的 ，care 起来，这里也不拖拉，这样就是不过了，拖拉这样的，你找不着，等你去切换去，吃的啊那是，等你面对第一个在等，他就不是有那么有那么啥的，那就去 spiritual 啥，大概的就是 spiritual 迷失的都是作用，就是那就是到了吃了找不着，不进去找不着的，因为对吧，少用这些，少弄这些，反正，等这几个档案呢，拿出来看过了是吧？지 care caring 就是就是 spiritual life 的，这个其他的早啊也不知道，当然就点了 concern 也不知道，那点了也别告诉了这，哎 passion 什么的，什么也不知道，你就过啊。
If we consider our spiritual journey as our spiritual life, then there are stages in it just as in our physical life.We begin with childhood and then we grow up. But for us to properly grow up, we require the sort of education and training that is equivalent of what is given to people as children. Otherwise, if children are not given the right training, then they remain childish throughout their lives. In the same way as we require parental care and education and training as children, we require the same sort of spiritual care and training in order to grow up spiritually.And therefore, the process of our spiritual life is very much a matter of receiving care and concerned direction.
When that in the young day in the Mongojina, Belgius, Pama in the Demora, Perry in the Young Kase, Aji, brother, sister in the Demora. Then I'll put you in the Sonja Ziala, Azula Takadoji. Kasuada, lelap juga mana. Sama-sama berjik kasuada, cuncung kali ya, di sokong siapa, di sini ya, kasua, ngol, di kasua, di kiri dia berjik kasua, campur siapa. Tadi dia lelap juga mana. Nampak tu entri mischief tu sih mina, bukti, dia tu sih, kasuada, mischief tu ni, pelakenang, kena lelap.
I get tired out.
난 라면을 좀 만들 텐데. 디 감개래.
네, 감개 맞도 시기네.
난 미스지 미스라이. 아도 디 야간이 어다티 육시다. 이비디 소리 안 폰래.
맞어.
간다. 미스지브 제일 비싼 아주 딱 강해를 시라이어 되지. 아주 익스피리언스 디어. 이내야 참상 알아주 수술이야 삼당의 유산에 수술이 다 다기 쉬는 스피리추얼 기 토하는 셰비나 수술 셈디 그 차이를 놓지 부추주 놓지 it's very mischief 소문에 참상 more mischief than your child or mischief than your brother sister something like that 드네 유산 디 균센 때네 엔더지 그러디 디 수수쌤 설정을 해야 돼. 참석 깔락하고도 와.
continuing the analogy of the maturation of a child, we know how it is not easy to bring up a child. It involves parents, siblings, and so on. It is of one thing everyone wants to be loving and affectionate to a child, but we also have the fact that as children we're often quite mischievous. Well, this is true of our minds in our spiritual lives as well. Our minds can be very much like mischievous children. In fact, our minds can be more mischievous than the most mischievous child. So sometimes we have a hard time bringing our minds up.
다들 이 뉴스 안에 다들 오늘 저녁에 가셔야 드네지 오늘 저녁에 다 가셔야지 스피리추얼 삼성 아들의 이미지를 구우도 와 스피리추얼 라이프 시리즈 차일드 드네지 삼방 뉴스 안에 얘는 신의 직 이미지를 지 라이언 뉴스 안에 얘는 신의 직 가셔야 와당 아랑 드네지 이런 부글랩에 참부채네 소경채분나시 이제 수수기 아들지 아들지 쌤들이야 왜 정도를 떼지 아직 남기 준비 기우스미 남을 못해 그리 정도를 떼지 들이 최고도 some image 들이지 some kind of picture you can see some kind of picture some kind of image 대고도 시험은 딱 이미지 picture 강하면 되겠지 즉 딱 가르치고 함하고 되겠지 얘는 즉 가서 kind of lost kind of you know 드네비스 차나 아우빈도 와
We seem to need some kind of image or analogy to understand our own spiritual life or spiritual growth. And if we understand that in training our minds, we are attempting to do something very similar to bringing up a child, to childcare, this picture, this image, gives us a feeling for how to go on. Without such an image or such an analogy, we may feel somewhat lost and unsure of how to practice.
다리 다 너나 지 기부 충분 써야 되냐 다 넘기 기부 충분 써야 되냐 맞아요 다가 너지 다 너나 지 기부 진리 충수 가르쳐야 되냐 다 맞아 맞아 산소를 써버려 지금 알리스트 써버려 가르치고 알아서 다 지 스치만을 배지 개래네 그래서 버지 여기 시샤를 씨 제자 기부 충유기 고라지 가르고랑기 배 삼료기 체력이 시행 유산에 degree 이제 가서 여러 시행 유산에 아니 좀 맞아야지 세주먼 예선순기 동행인 직니 텔레 타원 되게 로 유해된게 되지 그거 알아서 나도 기부 충원사 때문에 조지다 배워지 니 알아서 조사대 기부 충원 땅 엄마로디 가르쳐서는 나도 다 공부시키는 신기 예 탄 예수를 동행 집에 들고 알아서 다 기부 패버사야 돼 충무 패버사야 돼 바지 챈딜라 예수순 딘데베 채심만 딘데 삼당에 챈디 집보마다 삼당에 드리지 유여베 드리지 유여베 이나 따디 람림 디즈나로 시다라 디디 시다순고 아마 그런 기부 침비 기부 충무기 채 엄마데마다 베기 다 딜레 채 마브라디 the actual summary. Karjo di bochung sa tema to begi ta karjo di pheba di shla sung wa ta yin na di sa di zu la ti pa ji xie wa di zu ji ma cha ka de zhe na ji chang lo ji che chi ma lia di ne ka shu le ta ji yi che che ne be nge xie ma yin na yi che che ge de nge xie ji ju de ka la ha bu de nge yi xie ji ne ka la ha bu shi ba zhe de zhe tuan ne sam dong wa ji yu be
The lesser individual is who is presented as kind of the lesser common denominator of the spiritual path is someone who, as described in the texts, like the other two types of individuals or the other two stages, believes in rebirth. And for that reason, their concern, their primary motivation is the desire to avoid lower rebirth. Now, I guess we need to divide the lesser individual into two types, which are the principal or primarily intended lesser individual, and then what we could call the mere lesser individual. The primarily intended or principal lesser individual is what I've just described. It's somebody who believes in a rebirth, and fearing rebirth in a lower state, therefore seeks to avoid negative actions which would cause that. But nowadays, we have to discuss something that is rarely discussed in the text, which is somebody who we would call the mere a lesser individual who actually doesn't believe in rebirth or isn't sure about it, and therefore is concerned primarily with benefit in this life and doesn't really think much or perhaps at all about future lives. So this needs to be discussed as well nowadays because, after all, there are people interested in spirituality who do not believe or have trouble believing in past and future lives.
我们看的啊，你怎么多？这个，他这个，我们认识完没着？
So it seems that we're going to stop and recite the aspiration and dedications on page 34.
Jangan kau kau jatuh malu, jangan jalan. 护持中华印经协会，邮政划拨户名中华印经协会，划拨账号1965848219658482，银行账号银行代号土地银行005，账号012001947888012001947888。护持印证经书、佛书、经幡、结缘品。 接下来请收看海涛法师弘法讲座。
山无边誓愿度，烦恼无尽誓愿断，法门无量誓愿学，佛道无上誓愿成。愿消三障诸烦恼，愿得智慧真明了，不愿罪障悉消除，时时常行菩萨道，时时常行菩萨道。
今天在印度泰国，今天是所谓大梵天王，他们叫四面佛圣诞日。那佛陀成佛都需要有这些大护法，事实上这些大护法都是大菩萨叫摩诃萨的护持，才可以成就佛道。所以每一位佛存在的目的都是为了众生，但是离开众生也没办法成佛。简单的说，佛陀要告诉我们的是，原来这个世界上的万事万物都是互相依靠、互相助缘、互相合作，同为一体，没有分别。我们现在就是有分别，黑啊、白啊、高啊、低啊、男啊、女啊、你啊、我啊，就会产生对立。有对立就有爱，就有恨，我爱这边，我不喜欢这边。但是学佛以后，各位觉得我们是必须合在一起，就像我们大家一起合在一起受八关斋戒，做各种修行，我们合起来的力量才可以这样来供养诸佛，祈请诸佛的加持，合起来的力量才可以来回向所谓的六道轮回受苦众生。简单的说，如果我们的祖先得到超度了，那我们要感恩现场的每一个参加者，诸佛菩萨，当然更要感恩这些受苦众生。等下要放生，如果没有他们，我们没办法在他们身上修功德。所以也感谢外面各位在做烟供，那如果没有这些受苦的众生，那我们就没有办法成就烟供的功德。简单的说，这辈子你会比较富贵，那因为那是过去是布施的因，因为我们供养了三宝， 因为我们帮助了贫穷，所以我们才有现在的世间福报的因，这样而已。那当然学佛，各位啊，多去思维这个道理。那八关斋戒的意义，就让我们先放下世俗这种对立的、执着的、放逸的念头跟生活啊，能够到寺庙甚至大操场，跟大自然、跟真理合在一起，大家来持戒啊、念佛啊、诵经啊，那么超越执着的心态，那这样看能不能找到佛性。刚刚讲了佛性空性平等合为一体，没有分别，那这个叫佛性最好的状态。所以各位心里有喜欢的跟不喜欢的，那就很痛苦；有爱的跟不爱的也很痛苦啊。就像你有爱人，结果他不见了，他生气了，他没来参加，你晚上回家没看他回来，你今天精进守一天八关斋戒，要回去煮晚餐或是回去看到你家人，结果你家没半个人，你得破功啊，你的八关斋戒功德就破功了。为什么？起心动念了啊？为什么没看到我儿子？为什么没有看到我老公呢？我去守戒，为什么他不在家呢？啊，然后你就在那边气气气气到十二点，他还没回来啊。那明天上午你老公才回来啊，我你给我气气啊。那你老公说，那因为你守八关斋戒啊，我不能破你的戒啊，我要离开你啊。你还要谢谢他嘞。但是问题是，你的内心不能接受。所以这个就是说，我们一直在有这种执着的念头，会让我们觉得很痛苦啊。但是唯一最好的方法呢，帮助别人，想别人。就像一个女生问我说：“师父啊，我男朋友不要我了。”我说：“世界上众生那么多，你去爱他们，不是 OK 了吗？”啊，她说：“我做不到。”那因为你一直想你被抛弃或你男朋友，你就很痛苦啊。那你就赶快去老人院。最好是啊，急难救助的地方，忙着去帮助他们，你就可以暂时超越自己执着的痛苦。然后当你忙到一个阶段，你会想说，诶，原来我这样也很快乐，我干嘛要执着这份爱情呢？执着这个人呢？也因为这个福报具足了，你就有思维，哦，原来执着是痛苦，它也只是一个感觉嘛。有男朋友跟没男朋友，有老公跟没老公，有钱跟没钱，有董事长跟不做董事长，它只是一个感觉嘛。色受想行识，是故空中无色受想行识。身体也好，感受也好，感情也好，都可以吧，它是虚幻的，不真实存在的。所以我想我们守八关斋戒，希望找到这个心安住的地方。安住在哪里？你讲因无所住，就是不安住在哪里。安住在空性，空性在哪里？空性就是在世界的本体，就是空性，跟世界合为一体，但是却不执着哪一个。空不是没有，不执着。所以我想，当然首先必须离开你的执着，先离开你的家里，去老人院、孤儿院，去寺庙，去帮助别人，慢慢从这个里面去体悟吧。哪一天原来放下不执着，有钱而不执着才快乐。所以有钱没钱对你来讲，你已经不执着了，那就快乐了。有爱情没爱情，不执着，不执着就快乐。不是叫你一定要放弃爱情，是不执着。就像这个身体，身体可以存在，也可以面对死亡，只是善用这个身体，但是也接受它的变化，而不是说不执着就把自己杀了，那没意思啊！趁着我多活几天，那我赶快来修行。就像各位，如果你超过跟我一样60岁了，好好修行吧，放下吧，住在寺庙吧，啊，赶快去做义工吧，不要再管家里的事了，因为人家告诉你退休了啦，你还管？管自己吧。那当然这个是钝根啊，善根的人 稍微懂事他就开悟了。为什么？世间苦，看到爸爸妈妈吵架，我不结婚了，因为感情是苦。所以看到隔壁小孩子受伤，哎呦，我也会受伤；看到别人死，我也会死。所以释迦牟尼佛看到老病死，他觉得世间是个苦；看到出家人，那解脱才是对。那当然，我们来受报完再解，就希望能够体悟这种不执着。但是不执着还是解脱道。进一步啊，帮助众生，帮助众生。这个世界最重要的是三宝，这个世界最要帮忙的是可怜的众生，所以我们要护持三宝，帮助可怜轮回的众生。所以现在我们要来供养舍拉切，马上要大放生严供，好不好啊？各位刚刚去来供灯供水，特别今天首发万斋戒，特别今天湛乐法师生日，哇！我刚刚问他几岁，他们算了老半天，四十几岁，早就忘了。那时我给他说，生日的意思干嘛？感恩，爸爸妈妈生我们，爱，因为爱而生下我们，所以我们生下来也是要去爱众生的，不是光爱爸爸妈妈，而且哪一个生命没有做过我们爸爸妈妈？众生都是父母，所以我们要放生；众生都是父母，所以我们要超度。所以那这个生命的意义，从生日让我们找到感恩所有生命，感恩所有世界，这个就是对爸爸妈妈最大的孝顺，让父母给我们的身体成为一个人间的功德，去帮助所有生命，发菩提心乃至出家。所以随喜湛乐法师的生日快乐，出家快乐。当然了，学佛的目标就是成佛，我们大家都还没成佛，所以我们大家都在努力，因为唯有成佛才是真正的报众生恩，才有能力。在还没有成佛以前，不要认为自己有什么成就，一有成就你就停顿了。所以各位永远要把目标定在成佛，那成佛还不是目标，所有众生都成佛了，都离苦成佛了，才是究竟的目标。所以我们的生命必须天天努力学习一个不舍弃帮助众生的习惯，然后呢不断地去追求成佛的智慧，究竟成佛了，那工作才开始，那个时候才叫帮助众生的开始。那那个开始那是很遥远的，每一个佛陀成佛以后啊，就开始轮回了，大轮回，他要去地狱，他要示现在非洲，他要示现在海里面的鱼，因为那个时候他才是一个有能力的，但不是成佛就停止了，他是工作开始了。所以为了这个不断的去思维这个道理，八关斋戒就是希望自己一直一直在这上面，千万不要说我要站这个位置，我不要换位置啊，我应该怎么样，我应该怎么样，要让自己不断的在变化里面产生一个不变化的心，不断的在挫折里面永不改变的悲心，这要看自己的心理状态了。好，那我们现在要来做供养，感谢每次我们法会大家很尊重注重超度，所以我们这次仁波切带了八位格西，这几天法会他们不辞辛劳，不断地给我们供养法，以这个法来消灾拔度，来给我们开示。也感谢我们阿妮，我们不单西京的阿妮，每一次都奉献他们自己。为什么？因为他们可以在不单西京很快乐，但是为了当地的佛教，他们要来奉献，也为了寺庙生活，这么多人在里面生活，那我们汉人喜欢布施，所以能够让他们的寺庙的住啊吃啊，因为当地人虽然是佛教徒，但是不像我们好像比较有钱比较有福报， 啊，是会布施啦。我每次看他们都有拿布施啦，那布施就是五块、十块，十块等于我们的五块这样。那刚好啊，那你要布施一年才盖一根柱子这样，所以往往他们生活上就比较艰苦了。但是因为我们知道这个情况，就希望让我们修福报。就像我们在色拉切，我看以前去他边，他们那边的小喇嘛那个拖鞋都薄薄了，薄薄了，没有换拖鞋的，书旧旧的，所以坐在地上吃饭了，土地就是他们的书桌了，他们就这样一直熬一直熬啊。但是为了深入经藏，为了修行，所以他们已经习以为常，但是日子还是痛苦。生病的时候，饭不够吃的时候啊，还是不方便。但是让我们有机会知道了，所以我们来供养护持。我们也邀集世界各地的人都来供养护持，慢慢他们生活有一点改善了，所以现在每次都会派他们尊贵的仁波切更多的格西来台湾跟我们慈悲弘法，跟我们加持，跟我们护持，大家再一些感恩啊。所以那每一次法会我都希望他们来，除了帮我们修法开示跟接受我们，他们不是代表他们个人，是他们的整个团体，这个比较符合佛教的无我的悲心，不是个人被供养啊，是都是代表团体，所以这个是非常好的修行方法。如果红包都是自己的，你心态就会怪怪的啊。那有时候我跟我们汉人法师说，可能我们都钱太多了这样，因为供养都放在我们红包啊，那很多大道场是供养都不能拿了，收完以后全部交给道场啊。当然我也认为都有它的优点跟缺点吧，看个人的因缘。所以我经常鼓励法师说，多布施多布施，你自己不要放太多钱啊。虽然信徒会供养，免得自己呢又忘了自己是出家的身份啊。所以因为出家人就不要有这么多钱啊，他只有悲心智慧是他的依靠，这才是最好的方法。那我们现在大家来供养四个部分啊，有我们色拉切大学、色拉切中小学，还有我们锡金不丹啊。然后呢，所以还是要讲那句话吧，各位下回参加法会，我看钱还是带多一点啊。所以你这辈子会比较有钱，用钱很方便，是因为你习惯布施。你这辈子就是好像比较没钱，那是因为你不习惯布施，所以呢这个钱都绑住了，买个房子贷款几百年都还没还完，你会觉得永远卡在那边，像水沟不通一样。所以那你这辈子，你过去是喜欢布施，这辈子就觉得很容易，就这么简单。所以现在大家开始做布施，当然布施的时候也回向我们外面放生的鱼啊，做的大烟供啊，回向消灾啊，回向拔度啊，回向你看，回向法界众生啊，所有。所以这个法界众生，各位要多观想，观想每一个众生。每天要看报纸，现在澳大利亚很多地方火灾，听说有一个无尾熊的保护区被烧光了，那就死了很多无尾熊了，所以很多动物大概也被烧了，有几个人往生了。所以这样去想，然后每天就有很多，昨天我看报纸，今天的有一位妈妈两个小孩被杀掉了，两个小孩把他丢在洗衣机里面，用棉被给他闷死，先杀死他妈妈啊。然后当然他的男朋友也被抓到了，男朋友他的讲法是说一时冲动，但是既然他的女朋友死了，那留两个小孩子也很可怜，那干脆让他们死，他们就不会痛苦啊。这个听起来不知道什么道理，但是很可怜，那个男生也很可怜啊。所以没办法，那这个世间这个业报一现前是没有道理的啊，就会接受这个痛苦的事情。所以每天我们要 这样子的来当我们做布施供养这个福报，叫回向所有法界众生，希望他们都能够听闻佛法，乃至他们能够出家，他们就能够了解这个生命的道理，可以发挥生命的意义。所以我们现在开始布施，如果你要念供养记，就翻到155页啊，结斋啊，就是说我们每次供养就会念这个供养记，被供养也好，供养别人也好，所以我们中午用五斋、二十零斋、用完了斋，就会念这个结斋，被供养，念的是准提满愿咒，希望所有法师格西都健康，希望所有布施者都得到个人的各种的利益，乃至将来成就佛道，一切满愿。反正这个就是一种祝福，祝福布施者、被布施者都能够安住在佛法，得到利益，乃至呢三轮体空就会唱诵这个。好，
生命的力量来自于爱，慈悲的奉献就仅帮助众生离苦得乐，所以生命电视台带着大家吃素、放生、施食、救苦救难，到处去利益众生。愿大家多护持生命电视台，让佛陀的智慧、让佛陀的大悲心充满这个世间。护持账号：1996-5232，1996-5232，户名：生命文化基金会。
从前，毗舍离国住着500位盲人，只能靠乞讨过生活，相当困苦。他们知道有位叫做佛的圣人，以佛法度化众生，教导人们如何解脱生、老、病、死，便很想去寻访他。
啊！但是佛陀住在舍卫国，我们又看不见，要怎么翻山越岭，通过这遥远的路呢？
他们开始担忧。前往舍卫国的路上有山林又有河川，对于这些盲人来说是相当危险的事。
只要下定决心，我们一定可以办到的。大家出外努力乞讨，凑足了钱就可以雇人带我们去见佛陀了。
一切安排妥当之后，这500个盲人便携手跟着向导一起踏上了旅途。没想到他们所雇用的向导竟是个贪心又不负责任的人，他发现道路越来越艰难，便找理由开溜，把这500个盲人丢在半路上了。盲人们等不到向导回来，惊慌失措，只得手牵着手慢慢试探摸索着前进，期盼能再碰到指点他们去路的好心人。
喂，你们这群混蛋，快点给我停下来。
原来在一路乱走乱闯的情况下，他们竟误闯入农家耕地，在500人的一阵乱踩下，农作物被踩得乱七八糟。
啊，真的很对不起，对不起。
盲人们一面慌忙地解释，一面苦苦哀求。
我们想去舍卫国见佛陀，请来的向导把我们丢在半途中了，请你原谅我们吧。
田主看到盲人们诚恳求情的样子，内心虽然生气，却也知道他们确实可怜，不禁叹了口气。
哎，算了算了，就当我倒霉吧，我就好人做到底，顺便帮你们再找一位向导好了。
500盲人们得到意外的协助，再度踏上旅途，一阵波折之后，终于平安抵达了舍卫国。
哎呀，实在很不巧，佛陀已经前往摩揭陀国传法去了。
500盲人听到这个消息，虽大失所望，但绝不退缩。于是他们又风尘仆仆地赶到了摩揭陀国。然而还是运气不佳，佛陀又已经回到了舍卫国。他们就在这两个国家之间不停来来回回，总是和佛陀擦身而过。但只要他们想起自己想见到佛陀的心愿， 以及已经付出这么多努力的时候，还是会打起精神，努力追寻着佛陀的脚步。终于在他们来回往返了七次之后，在舍卫国遇到了佛陀。这五百名盲人在顶礼敬拜过佛陀之后，情不自禁地欢呼了起来。
尊贵的佛陀啊，请告诉我们脱离世间痛苦的方法。
盲人们诚心地恳求着。
各位历经种种辛苦，却仍不见求法的决心，确实是非常难得。以各位的这份心意，当可感得重见光明之报。
佛陀带着微笑告诉这些盲人，他们这才陆续惊觉自己的视力竟然已经恢复了，从此跟随佛陀出家修行，真正解脱世间诸苦。
护生功德殊胜行，无边胜福皆回向，普愿成溺诸众生，速往无量光佛刹，十方三世一切佛，一切菩萨摩诃萨，摩诃般若波罗蜜。
孩子的心灵宛若洁白的画布，如常接触不良的电视和电玩，就像涂抹灰黑暗淡的色彩，容易迷惑他们的心和眼。请鼓励孩子收看生命电视台，让最慈悲的开示，让大智慧的法语，让具